the half kneeling kettlebell shoulder press. Notice that my right knee is down, so my right arm presses. So same arm, same knee. And then you just want to press straight overhead while staying square and not rotating or bending at your torso. Now we go to the side view. Key distinction is to place 80 to 90% of your weight on the knee that's down and also squeeze the glute. So you want to be very heavy on the knee that's down and very light on the leg that is up.